सर्व सद्गुण संपन्ना गीता भक्ति परायणा भवितुं जीवनेस्माकं जागृता बालकावयं उत्थाने राष्ट्रधर्मस्य विज्ञान दृष्टिमाशिता विवेकानंद मार्गेण वयं सर्वे समर्पिताः।
Here you go, Pritam. It is done. If you need anything else, let me know right away. Please don't complain later. Don't worry, you will be taken care of. You have Guru Charan and Sehgal beside you. Okay? I'll take a leave now. I'll meet you tomorrow.
It is human tendency to get attached to things. Some are attached to animals, some are attached to birds, and some are attached to plants. And why should not we? After all, they all are gifted to mankind by nature and they reflect the beauty we are blessed to have. The way Mr. Mehta was interacting with the plants, it is obvious he is pretty attached to them.
Till the veggies are cooked well, let me soak the lentils. Now, where did I keep them? I never faced any issue as a forest officer in the jungle. But even this small kitchen feels like a maze to me. List. My wife did a great job by preparing the list. So the lentil is on the second shelf in the second box. My wife was right when she said that I can't make lentils without her support. She was always there for me. even when she was around, and even...
How is this?
Come on, Daksh, get a bigger one.
Oh, no. How is this?
No, now this is too big. Get a smaller one.
Okay. How's this? Tell me.
This is perfect, but just a little smaller.
What are you up to, Daksh? Don't do that.
Can't you see? I'm plucking leaves.
That's what I'm saying. Don't do that.
Mind your business, Kirti. We need leaves to play.
Hey, hold on. Dear, please don't do that. These trees and plants are also our friends.
Trees and plants and our friends? Uncle, you think I've gone mad.
Hey, no, dear. Wait. Hey.
Let's go. Come on. Do you know how much I scored in the football match?
How much?
Scored a total of 40.
Wow.
Total 40. So you'll come over tonight, right? Yes, I'll come over.
What will you bring? Daksh, if you continue to pluck leaves like this, I will complain to uncle and auntie about you. Mehta uncle was so hurt by your insensitive behavior. Do you know that?
Don't pretend to be your mother, Teresa. And if you complain to my parents, I've just plucked the leaves today. I will go ahead and uproot the tree too. And regarding the complaint, my parents will just shout at me. What else can they do?
You can never change, right?
Yes.
You can sit here if you wish to. I won't disturb you. I know this place is so calm. One forgets all his problems in no time. Did you have a fight with Daksh today? It's fine if you don't wish to tell me. But you can share your problem with these plants. By the way, I have an advice for you. Guru Charan will be the best option. He usually has solutions to all problems. I also often seek his advice. He is Pritam. He is a newcomer here, so he needs more attention and care than other plants. Otherwise, he gets angry. Once he grows up, I'll make a nameplate for him too. By the way, he is very moody sometimes. Forget that. What have you decided? Will you share it with me or with Guru Charan? Are you wondering why have I put nameplates for these plants? I'll share the secret with you, but only after you share the reason of your sadness with me.
Uncle, actually, I lost my best friend in a road accident last evening. I wouldn't feel good without meeting her a single day. How am I going to live without her now?
Child, do you see this tree? You see Sehgal, Guru Charan, Shiv Narayan, Rajesh, Mahesh written on them? These were actually my friends. But with time, they all left me one by one. I just had one friend by my side, Preetam. He also passed away a month back. But I did not sit and cry for them. In fact, I feel even more close to them now. They are always with me.
Trees and friends.
My child, we all friends wanted to do something for the society. But due to the responsibilities of our families, we could not do anything. But now my friends don't feel that they didn't do anything for the society. They are senior citizens. But they provide you and me with a lot of oxygen, which is required for everyone to live. Come, I will introduce you to the special one. She is my better half. Your aunt. She also left me some time back. But I didn't leave her. It is a bond of seven lives. How could I leave her like that? Blue is her favorite color. So I wear a blue kurta every other day and I come to meet her. Tell me, ma'am, how am I looking? Our lives are tension-free. People don't have time for their near and dear ones. But these are my family and my friends too.
But uncle, why have you put nameplates for them?
Well, the nameplates have been put because all of them look alike. And if by mistake, what if I call out my friend by another name? After all, friendship is important. How can we offend our friends like that? We always need their presence in our lives. After all, even my better half is also here. And let me tell you one thing. I can't share all my secrets with her. What if I mistake her for Guru Charan and tell her everything? I will end sharing a lot of secrets. And madam will be upset about it. Whole day will be spent in sorting out the issue. That's why nameplates have been put up. I've grown too old now. I don't rely on memory anymore.
Uncle, can my friend Nisha also stay with your family and friends here? Then I can also meet her every day.
Yes, Nisha can definitely stay here. But you will have to take care of her. I get exhausted taking care of my wife and my friends. Come on, we will make space for Nisha that side. Come on, pick up that please. Come on. Let's go. Here you go. Your friend Nisha will be around you now. Now pour some water here.
After planting a sapling in the name of Nisha, Kirti felt really good. Actually, this is a very good idea. Our dear ones who left this planet and went for heavenly abode, instead of crying and feeling sad about their death, we can plant saplings in their name. We can feel close to them and take good care of them. By this gesture, we can look at them every day. And we can protect our mother nature by nurturing her in the right way.
Hey, do you know? Yesterday my dad bought me some cool toys. You guys should come home. Y'all will enjoy.
Oh, you're really great, bro.
Yes, yes.
Hey, do you know what? Mother Teresa has been reincarnated.
Where?
She stays in her own society. But this time though, she's not here to spread peace. But she's making efforts to bring about a change in the society. If you want to see the new Mother Teresa, then try plucking some leaves from Mehta uncle's garden. You will be shocked to see her. It's a new avatar of Mother Teresa. Hey, what are you doing?
Where are you taking him?
Come with me.
But where?
I said come along.
But why?
You just come with me. These are not just plants for Mehta, Uncle Daksh. This is his family. They are his friends. This is Guru Charan. He was his best friend. And Payal is his wife's name. Their beautiful memories stay alive through these plants. These plants are dear to him, just like living beings to us. So henceforth, don't try to hurt any of these plants. If anyone tries to hurt your family, will you tolerate that?
अंकल,
you are back to trouble my plants, aren't you?
अंकल, I have come to apologize to you and your family and friends.
I can forgive you on one condition.
What's that, अंकल?
You will have to water my plants every evening.
Sure, अंकल.
Then get started. Here you go. Come on. Not like that. This way.
Okay.
Yeah. Hold it up. You can do it. Hold it up, dear. Like this. Yeah, okay. This way. Good job. Yeah. There. Spray there. Come on.
Hey, watch out.
Oh. Yeah. Wow.
Sir.
Yeah. Oh, you are here. Keep them on that side, near the tree.
What is this, Uncle?
This is compost. The way food gives us energy to perform tasks, similarly, compost gave energy to trees. Otherwise, you know, they get tired consuming carbon every day.
Oh, come on, Uncle. Who consumes carbon?
My friends are forced to consume carbon because of us. You didn't get me? You know, every tree absorbs 22.7 kilogram of carbon every year. This is how they maintain the balance in the atmosphere. And those who live around lots of trees and plants get more cooling from their AC at lesser electricity consumption. So my friends save both on energy and money, don't they? And not just that, even if we get lost on the way and we don't have a compass, then we can easily find the way by just looking at the rings on the cut wood around us.
How is that, Uncle?
Well, dear, rings made on the lower side of trees in the south hemisphere make them heavy on the northern side and lighter on the southern side. And in the northern hemisphere, where our country lies, makes them heavier on the southern side due to the sunlight and lighter on the northern side. Right, Daksh?
Yes.
So did you get that, dear? Trees are important for our existence and they teach us very important lessons in life.
Which lessons, Uncle?
For example, sharing, Scientists have found out that older and bigger trees share new genes with the younger trees, so that those trees can grow quickly. So aren't they helpful and strong?
How are they strong, Uncle?
Well, trees are very strong, my child. Do you know that an island named Venice in Italy was founded 1200 years ago on the barks of the trees? And this foundation has been supporting central Venice till date and will continue to support for thousands of years. These pillars have now become like stones.
1200 years? Nowadays, even the concrete pillars don't last for 120 years. Why don't we understand the importance of trees?
We don't understand the importance, but our ancestors did understand the importance very well. If they didn't understand it well, then why would the saints and monks meditate under the trees? Tell me. Why would Lord Buddha meditate under the banyan trees? Because they understood the importance of trees really well. And they knew that they would find peace under the trees only. And only trees can keep them healthy and can also protect themselves.
Protect trees and plants?
No, not plants. But trees know how to protect themselves well. When an insect tries to harm a tree, then a tree releases a special kind of chemical. When one of the trees attacked, the other trees receives a signal about that attack. Then all the other trees strengthen their ability to protect themselves. So they have a strong network without a mobile connection.
That means these trees are just like human beings, Uncle.
You are right. Some scientists even believe that trees are the oldest living creations of nature. In fact, the Panto colony of Spain even today has the oldest living trees. And some of the trees you won't believe are 80,000 years old.
80,000 years old?
That's why, my dear kids, even I wish to have my friends live on this planet for years and years. See, I completely forgot that I have to feed my dear friends now. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Here you go, Sehgal. I've got a new compost for you. You must taste it and tell me, how do you like it? Right? Dear Kirti.
Yes, Uncle.
One day when I leave this world, then you must keep me by my friends here. And I will happily keep watching you and this world from here. I have even kept my nameplate ready.
Guptaji, good morning. How are you? Yes, we are doing good. Yes, there was a society meeting. So we decided that all the trees and plants on the ground behind the buildings will be cut so that we can make a beautiful badminton court for all the kids of the society.
What?
Most of the members have liked this idea, but yeah, Mr. Mehta has an objection about that. But nobody's gonna listen to him because the secretary of the society, he himself wants that the badminton court should be made for the kids of our society. So you just do one thing, you can send the woodcutter tomorrow so that we can start the cutting of trees from tomorrow itself.
Do you know? I heard my father speak over the phone that secretary uncle is keen on cutting Mehta uncle's trees to make badminton court there.
What? What are you saying, Kirti? Now what will we do?
I have an idea.
What?
We'll write an application and mention that we don't want badminton court.
Right.
And we'll ask all the kids to sign it.
Yes, this is a nice idea.
Yes.
Hey, my kids. What happened?
This is for you, uncle.
What is this? We don't wish to have a badminton court in the society by getting Mehta uncle's trees and plants cut. That's strange. But kids, we will be cutting them only to give you a good facility, huh? After all, you all are our families, our societies, and our country's bright future, my kids, isn't it? You all should be provided with good amenities. That's why we all have taken this wise decision by thinking a lot. And that too for your own good, alright? Understood? So let us do our work, okay? Now you can play. Go.
Not just Mehta uncle is extremely attached to these trees, but these trees are very important for our healthy future, uncle. If you consider us as future of our family and nation, then how can you decide about our future all by yourself, uncle? Even we need to agree to this decision.
Uncle, these trees are very important for the kids' bright future. That is why we all have mutually decided that we kids do not require a badminton court here. We don't want this facility. We all are very happy to be surrounded by the trees, and we will continue to be happy.
But Daksh, my dear...
Think about it, uncle. Not just Mehta uncle, but even we wouldn't allow anyone to cut the trees. They are not just Mehta uncle's friends, our friends too.
All right. As you all wish.
Uncle Mehta is indeed an inspiration to all of us, who initiated a thoughtful deed to remember his friends and family. He learned to look at his problems in a very positive way. And instead of getting depressed, he did something good for the society. Can we all not learn something from him? In memories of our beloved ones, we can also do something good for them, as Uncle Mehta did. And we can make our country and environment greener and better.